the hotel industry and the hospitality industry in general, the space is very competitive, and offering lower prices doesn't always cut it with the guest. Today, you need to add a technology and innovative offering in general. And that's where including startups in the ecosystem is very important, because usually these startups are focusing on disrupting the old models and on adding innovation. When a startup is in a technical accelerator that's focusing on a specific field, I think it's very important that you bring on mentors or industry experts who are very knowledgeable in the space, because usually you have a lot of technicalities and a lot of weaknesses that are only specific to this space. The second layer I would add is the ability to test and to pilot the minimal viable product that's provided by the startup, and the patience to accept certain glitches until it becomes a product market fit, and then you can start scaling it across the masses. And the third thing is funding and the ability to get funding, because startups need funding to reach a certain phase.